And then we've got more vents to crawl through, because vents equals XP. Yeah, so we could have perhaps avoided all that combat by climbing up that ladder, and then instead of taking out that guy, we could have strolled over here and into that vent. Very well. It's a bit late now, now that everyone's dead. But so be it. So that guy's on alert. Is he ripe for a headshot? Yeah, he is. Ooh. He thought he saw me. I mean, he pretty much saw me. Yep, he's not moving. He saw me. Didn't do him much good. Let's see, we'll take all that. What's your pocket sack say? Mazin wants us to gather more specimens for him. We're taken to Bandar E Abbas. So there is a lab of some sort where Wazim is up to no good. Who is Wazim? Maybe he was the main guy that was buying the weapons in the little debrief that we saw. I'm not certain. Either way, we press on in what's probably the correct direction. High ground generally equals stealth and this sort of thing. Maybe not always. Now that guy's sus, but he's not actually onto us. How is he not suspicious? How is he not more than just suspicious at this point? It's like,
all clear for now.
How is it all clear? Not the sharpest knife in the drawer, are you, my friend? That'd be the one that's through your ribcage. So, it looked like there was at least one person up there. I guess we could use our smart vision. That might help us identify things. Or was it just in the next room that that guy was? Do we have a map? We do. So, that's all where we came from, probably. And this is where we're going. So, do we just press on through this door? Seems to be the next spot. How that guy didn't spot us is a mystery for the ages once again. Does coming up here do anything for us? Not really. Fire extinguisher though.
Jensen, we're inside the atrium, taking up positions on the terraces. What's your 20?
Still moving.
Well, hurry the fuck up. Enemy helo is inbound and this sandstorm's getting close. You get that comms booster disabled?
Affirmative. Booster's fried.
So maybe the Tin Man does have a heart, after all. Way to look out for your team. Creedy out.
Yeah, we care about our team. Everyone else, not so much. But our team are cool. Perhaps. Where are you going, friendo? You gonna come over here for a corner shank? Nope. It's gonna get a face shank. Oh, did we accidentally... Okay. We accidentally didn't kill this guy. Got bonus XP though, as I thought we might. So, potentially what we do then is we knock people out, get the bonus XP, and then a bit of this. Right, so it seems we don't get any additional XP for killing them after we've done that. Very well. Yeah, another hacked door. What if I don't want to hack? What if I want to climb instead? Will you let me do that instead? Or is that not an option? Am I going to have to hack this door? Very well. Right, so where are we even going? We're going that way. And to get there, we go from where? Right, so there's the bad thing. That doesn't connect to anything we need, does it? We have to connect round there, around there. Right. So yeah, I think we're going this way. And then if we can take out the red thing.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Then I think that just clears the whole thing for us and gives us the bonuses. If there were any. Yeah, you get good XP for that. But we're not doing any more of that if we can help it.
This is Jensen. Penthouse access route secure. Jin shouldn't be a problem. Over.
Copy that. About fucking time. Enemy helo sighted.
Here come the Batmans. Good stuff.
Alright, strike force. Position and hold.
Strike one. In position.
Strike two. All set. Strike three.
Yeah.
Strike four. In position and holding, boss. Eyes up. Safety's off, guys.
Yeah, no shit, Brown Nose.
Watch your fucking mouth, Halliday.
Yeah, Halliday.
Both of you shut up. Five in position.
So what are we? Strike six? Can we be six?
Everybody stay sharp. Singh's got eyes on Shepard. Patching you in now.
Right. So yeah, Flat Cap is the bad
targets
guy.
In the AO. Remember, Singh's down there, so watch your fire.
That's the good guy.
You got balls, Singh. Executing a boy with a sandstorm on her ass.
I cannot take credit for Mother Nature, mister.
You can call me Shepard.
How biblical. Are these the weapons?
One would assume they are the weapons.
The orcs. They're getting harder to come by. Guns are still on the chopper. Show me the cash, quick, and we'll...
Oh, shit. There goes Shepard. There goes pretty much everyone else. Except for our boy, Singh.
Shepard is dead.
What? By who? What's going on down there?
Miller, this isn't the djinn. Repeat, it's not the djinn.
It's a bunch of gold-faced boys.
They're after the weapons. Open fire! Open fire!
Weapons free! Open up on
Creed, make it a grab for the chopper. You got a shot?
Negative! Negative! We're under heavy fire down here. We can't let that chopper take off, Jensen.
I got it.
Do I have it?
This is bad! They're closing in! We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Bam! Well, we may have taken down at least one lad there. So that's good. Now... There goes one of their boys.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Yeah, but I also need to kill some dudes, because otherwise I'm in the shit, right? There's a mate Singh. Right, there goes one of their lads. And then we died. Dang it. Not stealthy enough. Right, so we can jump over here. That worked well.
Jensen, I can't reach him.
And then that takes out at least one lad. So we've got to protect Singh and stop the chopper from escaping.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy so that. Let's kill as many of these gold-faced boys as we can. Ah, this machine pistol's got a burst attack. That's not nice at all. Now, where are our targets?
Assets over there! Do some backup, over!
Go! Can't see shit. There's Singh though. You stay with me, Singh. Now, where is everyone? And how do we stop the chopper from escaping? When we can't see a damn thing. I'm just going to run around and press Q. Oh, there we go. We killed two dudes. Lovely. Ah, damn it. We're dead again. Yeah, can't see a damn thing in that sandstorm. Right, we try again.
This is bad. They're closing in. We're going to lose Sing. Right. Jensen, I can't reach him.
So, we switch guns. Now,
Jensen,
let's clear out this side if we can.
Just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
There goes another dude. Health's looking good. Where is the chopper? There it is. How does one disable it anyway? Right. I need to remember that uses battery as well, so we can't just keep doing that. We can move around, cover. Where is everyone? Oh yeah, we've got smart vision. And we're dead. Should have probably used smart vision a bit earlier. This just in. Hard mode is hard.
This is bad! They're closing in! We're gonna lose Sing! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Right, so. Right, that's some dead dudes. Now.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
There goes Copy another. And another. And there we go.
Cover me, leave me alone.
Right, we're getting hit. Where's my heal? There it is. Good. And dude there. Down he goes. About to run out of... Oh, we're out of ammo in that gun. Very well. Another dude down. We're getting there.
Man down.
Oh, Sing's down.
Who's hit? Jensen, strike team, sound off. It's Sing. Repeat, Sing is dead. Oh, good fucking job, Jensen.
Oh, fuck you, buddy. There's like 700 of them. Don't call me a bellend. Now I'm dead. You happy now, prick? Maybe I shouldn't be just dropping in like that. Although, I've got no real choice but to drop in at the start.
Jensen, I can't reach him.
And then we come up here. We headshot that dude a few times. Now.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
So what are you doing? You're over there now. So yeah, headshots against those dudes. Works out nicely. Oops. Where is everyone? Okay, we instantly died that time. That's my bad. Should I just be running to the chopper, perhaps?
This is bad! They're closing in! We're gonna lose Sing! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Well, either way, that's some lad out of the way. Now what?
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable.
Is there anyone left
chopper?
On this side?
Copy that.
So you guys going up top now? How is that guy not down? Right, change gun. And we're low health again. Very well. Let's use that and use our fire cells as well, just because that's probably wise. Why did that? Was I behind a different bit of cover there to the one I thought I was behind? Fuck's sake. Maybe I should just be going for the chopper.
This is bad! They're closing in! We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Right, let's see.
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that
Yes, I need to disable the chopper, but I'm gonna use up all my stuff here because I don't know exactly what I'm doing. There's Singh. How do I disable the chopper? Is the question. There we go. Okay, we disabled the chopper. Singh was still alive.
Jensen!
Got. So I guess that's all we needed to do the whole time.
Shit.
Well, it's definitely easier than trying to kill 24 heavily armed dudes. Yep.
Artificial eyes to prosthetic limbs.
From molecular size computers.
Human controlled evolution available to all.
And finally, we're through the intro.
When this is done, the Illuminati won't be able to control men and women like you.
No, stop!
And plan.
Scenes of horror on the streets of Detroit.
Kind of madness has gripped mechanically augmented people.
A recap of the first game?
Survivors in Pangea has been downgraded to a recovery mission.
The Czech Republic leads a growing list of countries calling for the relocation of its augmented citizens. It's a new world, Adam. It's afraid of people like us.
Bust into safe and secure Seraph Industries closes doors.
You didn't think it would end with the Aug incident, did you?
Seraph's out of business.
We were victims. This is retribution for a tragedy we could not control.
They buried the truth with disinformation.
Possible detonations. Looks like car bombs.
Another terrorist attack, this time in a police station.
United Nations Security Council has tasked
a new anti-terrorist intelligence and response team will have
one task force 29.
Agent Jensen.
I won't let it happen again.
And so that's where we stand. And there's the title screen. Lovely stuff.
What have the events in Dubai cost us?
They knew the risks.
How many assets did we lose?
All of them. This sandstorm didn't help.
The mission was a success.
Clearly, your scale for success is a generous one. However, the erratic nature of the attack could work to our advantage. Interpol will be confused for weeks, and with our continued guidance, the people will come round eventually. We are all in this for the long game, after all.
That's never changed.
You think so? Do I need to remind you all how far we have veered off course? The Aug incident has caused a schism in society. Things are worse than we projected, and growing more unstable every day. This will not be tolerated. To ensure the success of our vision, the disruptive elements must be excised.
No one here disagrees with you. But let me fly to New York and I will personally evaluate the situation. We may already have the votes we need to ensure that the Human Restoration Act passes.
Very well. Stanton, you accompany. We may need to exert financial as well as political pressure to silence anyone opposed. Proceed. Elizabeth, I'll contact you later.
So this would be the Illuminati then, I guess.
Even with Dowd's money. You know what Rand will find in New York? Weak, ineffectual men. And with Nathaniel Brown...
A whole lot of names being dropped right now.
Of course. That is why we're...
Bad storytelling.
...our ultimate strategy. You have claimed much in the past, Huge. This is your chance to deliver.
Everything is in place.
Bob Page, though.
You can initiate whenever you wish.
I'll secure your communications, Bob. Jaina seems to have eyes everywhere these days. He and his Juggernaut Collective...
Jaina's won't be an issue. I've made arrangements. I laid the foundations. Now it is time to get everyone's attention. Page, activate the sleeper cell.
Ooh, sleeper cells. Mysterious. So yeah, that's the Illuminati. They appear to be opposed to Janus, whoever that may be. And that's about all we can discern from that at this point in time. Seemed like they're opposed to augmentation, but some of them are orcs, so who knows? But we're on a train to Prague.
Jensen, just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in. You're coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order. Just keep your head down. Miller out.
Checkpoints and papers. None of that sounds good for our boy Jensen. And then the game crashed. Fantastic. Right, so at least that crash allows us to look at the plot so far. So it's 2 years after the first game. There have been tensions between the orcs and the naturals. There's extremists on both sides, because of course there are. And a lot of the augmented stuff has gone underground and is in the black market. And we are Adam Jensen, Interpol agent.
In. We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Okay, we're back here. Bloody hell. That's not where we want to be. Right, let's just sprint
Jensen,
for the chopper, see if we can't make it.
Might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
There we go. Chopper disabled. One set of skips cutscenes later. And it appears we are now here in Prague and everything is working. No.
I'm so sorry.
Damn it.
Oh, cool. Damn Clank! Why don't you watch where you're going?
Here, let me help you with that, ma'am.
Ma'am? Seriously?
I could have gone with Sweetie. You get my message about Dubai?
Yeah.
It's an old friend.
I'm glad you're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
Not something I was expecting, that's for sure. Any idea who hit us?
Well, I'm sure your task force will come up with something. And that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kind of odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Prague team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling. Last minute intel. We were the only strike team available.
Yeah,
convenient.
That's a lie.
Oh, just a lie. Fair enough. She's not even trying to hide it.
Better get moving.
Clear
The Collective has been keeping tabs on all Task Force divisions ever since we slipped you into one of them. We've got a team in Oman. Could have been a hell of a lot faster than you guys.
So why send us?
I don't know. If the Task Force is an Illuminati front, like we all suspect, it doesn't make much sense to send it into an ambush.
Unless they wanted our team to see something. Officially.
Right, so we're working for another group, and we're just undercover with Interpol, I guess. Are we working for the Juggernaut Collective?
Don't make a scene, Adam.
One dream of it, Alex.
Yeah, we're watching
the
prick.
Worse here in the past few days. Everyone looking over their shoulder. Terrified Oggs like us are going to attack them again.
Somebody probably will. Treat people like animals long enough, they'll start acting like animals.
You say that like there's nothing we could do to stop it.
I already tried 2 years ago. It didn't work out so well.
So what? What's your problem? Are you saying we should just give up? Let hatred and prejudice take over? To hell with that!
I'm saying I can only go after enemies I see, Alex. The men who caused all this, the true power brokers, they're the ones I need to stop. I thought you knew that.
I do. You, me, the Juggernaut Collective, we're all trying to stop them. It doesn't mean turning a blind eye to
them. Then help me find them.
Right, so it sounds like we are working with the Juggernaut Collective. Very well. Everyone's very eager to see our papers today.
Just watch yourself, Clank.
I can't believe you're doing that.
You brought this on yourself.
And here we are at the station.
Hate this city. Come on.
Yep.
If you're right about Dubai, about the Illuminati needing your team as witnesses, then we need to find out why. Who gave you the order to mobilize?
Miller did. But it probably came from someone higher up the chain.
Doesn't mean he's not in on it. Ever heard of the NSN?
A neural subnet, sure. In TF-29, directors use it to plan ops and communicate privately in cyberspace. What's this?
Whisper chip. Custom-made wiretap device. Janus designed it to fit inside the NSN's motherboard.
Ah, the elusive Janus. Leader of the hacktivists. Am I ever gonna meet this guy?
Someday, maybe. Right now you need to concentrate on Miller and find a way to access the NSN's mother.
Fair enough. And now a bomb's gone off. Lovely. Wasn't us. I think.
Alex, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Do you hear that? We're gonna check it out.
Okay, be careful.
Yeah, we're gonna go and save a child. Because we are heroes. I think she might be a bit beyond help, my friend. But we'll lift it up anyway. Yeah. Too late for her. Adam's not happy. He's going to be very sad when I make him kill a whole bunch of people down the line. But now it's time for brooding.
Hold on. Shit.
Would you look at that? All of our orgs are broken. Yeah. We're going to have to start from scratch.
You sound like shit. How you feeling?
A little sore, but be all right. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I've been through worse. Jesus, how fucked up is that to think, huh?
Listen, Alex, my systems are acting up a little, so I've got to get checked out. But if you want a maid or...
What? No, I'm fine, man. You just take care of you. This girl's built tough. Give me a call when you're useful again, okay?
All right, I will. Talk to you soon.
Awesome. So we're in control. Now, what have we got here? A whole bunch of general stuff. So I guess this is an apartment he lives in regularly because watchmaking is one of his hobbies. And we picked up some crafting parts because crafting is a thing that you can now do in this sequel. Just scoop up those boxes for no clear reason. Got some more sellables. Very nice. Crafting parts as well. Some overclocking software. I think, yeah, let's have a quick look at the crafting menu. So from the inventory, you can select weapons, and then you can just spend parts to improve said weapons. So let's have a quick look at how that works, shall we? So we could customize our pistol. We've got 60 parts available already. We've got no muzzle on it. We've got no laser on it. Are we able to add them? It doesn't look like it. Semi-automatic. You can pay to go full auto. Very well. And you can switch between ammo types. And we can spend parts down here to increase its abilities. I wanted to put a silencer on it, but it seems that's not an option at this point in time. So, is there anything else to do?
Open blinds.
Well, we can open blinds.
You have one new message.
From?
David Sarif.
Sarif?
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday... Look, son, whatever reasons you've had for not getting in touch these last 2 years, well, life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
You sound different, David.
You saved his VidCall number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
Why can't you just tell me? Why do I have to activate my TV system? Unhelpful bloody computers. Now, is there anything else of merit that we need to do in the bedroom? Doesn't look like it. And is there much we can do out here? Ooh, a credit chip. I'll take that. E-books. There's probably a chief for reading them all, but I'm not going to read any of them, I don't think, unless I get XP for it. It's a case file. Very well. Yep, we do get XP for looking at them, so I guess I will, but I'm not going to pay attention to them, so don't expect that. What's going on with the old computer? We got mail. Christian Jarrow has a question for us. Asking about Miller, I guess. He oversees the Central European office. Alright, so that was from a guy in North America, TF-29. And then we got this guy. Let's see, Adelson is going to ship a trench coat to us, lovely. And Peace Chang. Changed our office password. It's now the name of the band on the shirt, Aria War. The time I saw it. Does that mean anything useful to us? Maybe. Okay, and let's have a look. Let's open a wall panel. It's So what's that going to do for us? Lovely. Yeah, we'll take everything. It's always the way. Nothing in that one. Very well. So we need to turn on our TV if we want to speak to Seraph.